resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord Jesus Christ was buried, and after 3 days, he rose again. This is the proof that his sacrifice was accepted by God the Father, because he did not rise, the gospel was preached to the angels, who would still be guilty of the dead. Christ arose from the dead with the power of the dead, raised by the Father, raised by the Holy Spirit, raised by Christ himself. John 10, no one take it from me, but I lay it down myself. I have power to lay it down, and I have power to take it away. This commandment has I received.
Jesus is alive.